Well, I'm drunk already. Alright, you know what? I can just do this with my hands. Maybe not. Am I... So I'll just take a moment to admire the terrible thing that has happened. And restart. Hey guys, what's up? Shade here, and today I am playing Surgeon Simulator! Yeah. So... I have not played this game... a lot. I have played, like, maybe an hour of it. And... not good. Not great. So, we're gonna play some of this. I'm already struggling. Okay, here we go. Okay, fine. We can leave it. Oh my goodness! Just go! Alright, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Right. I have a feeling this is gonna go terribly. Yep. Terribly. Okay! I have a saw. Oh. And we're gonna just saw into the bones, into the rib cage, straight into the rib cage. Come on, get in there. Oh, yes. Oh, that's good. Okay, come on, come on. Come on, get out of their bones! Oh, he's losing blood fast. I'm gonna have to get that little shot thing in him. Not that I've ever successfully picked it up. Anyway, I'm absolutely terrible at this game, which is why I figured... Well, you know, everyone's terrible at it, but... I am horrifically so. Anyway... Ah! Why is he losing blood faster? Alright, hold on. Oh! Crap. My hand. My hand. What's happened to my hand? That's not a syringe! Get out of there. Oh, crap! Well, alright, you know what? I'm just gonna go in there and grab his lung and wrench it out. If I can get a hold of it. Okay, come on, Bob. That's her name. That's her name now. That's her name in your little transcript thingy, right? Come on. Give me your rib! Give me your lungs! Oh, I got his lung out. Oh, okay. That's not creepy at all. I'm a doctor, I swear. Oh, I can't tell what I'm doing. I just need to get his heart out and the other one in, right? That's all I need, right? Alright, here we go. Come on, even if I am a drunk doctor. Or not. Well, he's dead. I'm so sorry, Bob. I'm so sorry. Bob. Who's my best friend? We went through high school together. We... We went through medical school together. I mean, we both failed, but still, we went through medical school together. Bob, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry you have to be this way. Okay, this is how we're doing it. Here we go. This is how we're gonna brutally murder Bob today. Alright, if I fail this one, I'm just gonna see how fast I can brutally murder him. I like to think that this is how surgery really happens. All the doctors have their right hand tied behind their back, and are controlled by people, by crazy people with keyboards. Come on, just get in there, grab the heart, and get out. Alright, maybe I can grab that. Maybe I can reach the drill. Maybe I can... Oh, I'll just grab the saw. Bob, come on! Ah, oh, crap. Oh, no. Bob, no! 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 Bob! Bob! Ah. No! Bob! 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 This time, we're just gonna see how fast we can murder him. Just gonna drill directly into the brain. Ah, Bob! I'm gonna drill your eyes out! Oh, well, I'm drunk now, too. It's probably a good thing. Don't wanna remember this. Murders Bob 3. Come on, Bob! I'm just gonna drag this across your face! Bob! Bob! Come on! Bob! Bob, I'm the doctor now! Look at me! Look at me! Wake up, Bob! Wake up! Wake up! Alright. Ah, don't make me get... Don't make me drag the... hammer into this. Ah, I murdered him. Alright. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I hope y'all enjoyed. If you did, please remember to leave a like, subscribe, and share it with your friends. Bye-bye!